mailing connected system. So this, some of this internal business we'll deal with in a day. I try to break up the topics so that we're not doing a ton on any given day, so it should make it manageable. Down here you can see the scrotum, and that will be going laterally to the penis area. We'll see it's going out of sight. This, you can see there's like a crinkled appearance to the skin there. That's being caused by the datus fascia. So, and you can see it, but there's a kind of a blue line with little red dots. That's the datus fascia, just inside there. And that would be continuous with the fibers from the abdomen. And then this red line here is going around the testicle. That's going to be the cremaster muscle. So, datus is it's going to be smooth, and cremaster is going to be skeletal. And inside here, you can see this gray oval structure. That'll be the testis. And you can see the little seminiferous tubules inside. And then this thing here, with the 53 stuff on it, that's going to be the epididymis. So that's going to carry on, goes up into the body. So if you look around the side here, this is going to be the spermatic cord coming out inside, and that's going to be your superficial inguinal ring. So it's just kind of entering there, and you pull it back, and go from there. That's going to be the inguinal canal. And you can see that muscle there, the cremaster muscle, is going to be continuous as well with some of the internal oblique muscles. And so 33 would be that spermatic cord. And you can see the contents here. So the vas deferens is going to go off towards the bladder. And these arteries here, veins, they're going to go up towards the abdominal aorta. And then these major arteries here, that's going to be the iliacs. So you've got a more internal type one, you've got an external one. So this external one, once it crosses that inguinal ligament region, it'll change into the femoral and be in the femoral triangle. And then we'll get all the other branches. So those are the things that we're really worried about today for this. We'll do the other organs next time. But the other thing is you can see this gray thing here. That's showing the pubic symphysis. So that's the thick pad of fibrocartilage.